What's up, my guys? Farmer Daughter back with another video.
What the damn?
Indestructible grandpappy's grandpappy's great grandpappy's too. Look at that. I mean, snap that sucker slam off. Who does that?
Who am I on the phone with?
It looks like it was okay. You see how it was already rusted?
What?
You see right there?
I didn't know I was on the phone anymore.
I didn't know the camera was still on. So it looked like it was cracked almost all the way through. That silver was the only good metal left. Man, I don't even know it. Man. Weld them up and use them for another 100 years.
Thank you.
it just blow the fuse?
That darn fuse again. Oh my god.
So, how do you like the log tongs?
So far seems to be good. Especially if you don't have a grapple, which we're like, oh, you want me to look at the camera? If you don't have a grapple or don't want to spend the money on a grapple, I think those were less than $100. And they do pretty good. An advantage is you can drag a long ways. Because the bad thing about a grapple, it makes it really wide and you can't always fit it where you need to. So far it's great. When I ordered them, I was going to order them from Northern Tool. They've been out for a long time. Finally got tired of waiting. Actually ordered these off Amazon and showed they were red. And when they got here, they happened to be orange. That's a good plus. And it's almost like wood miser orange too, or Kubota orange. Not that I'm thrilled about Kubota orange at the moment, but this is the second or third fuse we've already swapped out today. So still the same problems with the Kubota. But I can get this one. This is about max. And you can see it makes the tractor pretty unsteady. Normally I would just use the bigger tractor for these, just for stability, but you know, we would use the grapple instead of the log tong. So I'm gonna try to see if I can safely get this thing on the mill and might mill it up this weekend.
So what just happened?
So, replacing the fuse again, when I came around here to do that, there's that clicking. Somebody will know what that means. The relay somewhere up in there.
We couldn't get
We noticed this tire was low last week, and so we taught the boys how to use a compressor and pump a tire up. I don't know how much air to put in it. And came around here and noticed she's off the rim, so they get to learn a new skill this week. How to get the tire resealed and back on the rim.
Oh, you suck. You're trash, kid.
I'm so fancy.
You already
know it.
I'm in the bad way.
What?
No.
I'm
a stop pause.
Yeah, go.
Remember, you gotta go.
Yeah. My phone.
Yeah, I'm freaking ninja skills over here,
bruh. Y'all wanna see some real ninja skills?
Whoa!
That's actually pretty high.
It's a box drum.